realize it's the spirits. There's four of them. So I got one more to hit. And maybe that big thing in the middle is like one final one. There are four for sure that I have to open up, which I've already done, I think, three. So there's one more left. I got... Yeah, okay. We got the manta ray. The orcas. The tiger shark, which means next is the squid. And then finally, what I can only assume is gonna be a megalodon, maybe? Yeah, those went extinct, like, way before humans are on the scene, so maybe not. It will be, the great white that's been following this whole time. That'd be interesting. Like, maybe the great white's not the antagonist. Maybe it's been trying to lead us to its family. Oh, wait. No, no, get away from me. Oh my god. What the hell? What? Oh no! Oh, this is frustrating. Oh, jeez. Okay, but I think they only go off if I actually touch them. They're not proximity. Oh, no! They are proximity. What the hell? No, 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 no. All of those hit me at once, I am dead. Guaranteed. Ah, oh, so how do I play this? Oh, God. Sharky. It's alright, buddy. We'll wake your parents up. And they'll take you to get some snacks at the local Dairy Queen. And then you go to the park. And maybe a movie. If humans evolved underwater, do you think we'd have movies about, like, land animals? Do you think, like, we'd have land submarines that are just full of water? Oh good, I was really hoping that mechanic would stick around for a while. Oh. Stop that! Stop, 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 stop. Oh, the shark got blown up. Oh no. Oh. Ah, this is almost worse than the freakers from Days Gone, oh my god. If I had to make a list of noises that just make me super uncomfortable, this might be at the top. Oh no. Oh god, Sharky. These mines are representative of, like, trash, probably. I mean, I know we have actual mines and bombs just sitting underwater from the various wars we fought. Hey, buddy. Don't eat me, please. Yeah, you're a good sharky. Now let's go wake your parents up. Some ice cream. At these depths, and fights with whales. The answer is giant squid. Just appreciate this for a second. Nothing but blue as far as the eye can see, and a little me in the middle. See? Giant squid! I'm not going anywhere near that if I can help it. Oh. I think I have to, though. Alright. I do believe we're going up. these are probably the things that I thought were anglerfish. They got a similar setup, though. So cool. I have no clue these things existed. They got the same little dangly light, like an anglerfish. But they're skinny. Are they... Is that just another name for them? Viperfish is one of the most unusual looking fish in the deep sea. It is also one of the most popular and well-known species, known scientifically as Chaulaiotis sloani. I probably butchered that. It is one of the fiercest predators of the deep. A viperfish is any species of marine fish in the genus Calidus, Chaulaiotis. Viperfish are characterized by long needle-like teeth and hinged lower jaws. A typical viperfish grows to lengths of 30 to 60 centimeters. So they're different from anglerfish for sure, but they still got that little like fishing hook. Oh, hatchetfish. What's that guy? I want the little squid. Go back. Go back. More hatchetfish. More hatchetfish. Blobfish. Oh, I know these ones. There's a video out of these ones. They look like a big pile of mud when they're up above the water. Down here, they're all floating. Are they actually bioluminescent? That'd be so cool. A moon jellyfish. Like the one in Shark Tale. Giant squid. Oh, you guys are so terrifying. Look at your eyes. On the one hand, I'm a little bit surprised. In Journey, there's definitely some conflict. Like if this were Journey, the squid would give me a chase sequence, guaranteed. Because in Journey, there's a lot of stuff like that, where you can actually, you know, get knocked out. You actually have to hide from things sometimes, all kinds of stuff like that. But here, it seems like everything is more or less just, this is a world we built, we made it ourselves, it's based on the real one. But it's kind of stylized. You can look at the pretty fish, you can look at the cool bioluminescent nature, you can check out the cool color palettes. Don't worry about it, just have fun, just swim around, enjoy. I'm not supposed to go up, huh? No? Really? Let me try one more time. No? He just doesn't wanna. Okay. What's that? Is that the door I came through? worse than a new door. There are many doors in life, Edge Boy. Seaweed and a school of fish. Statues and a whale. Buildings and blue light, and then more fish at the bottom. Okay. Sharky. This is my turn, huh? I can barely see. Oh no. This camera angle is difficult. I still don't really know if there's consequences for dying or not. Tragic story this game's been trying to tell. And more mines! Oh. You guys scare me more than the register.